As you all know, the only one allowed to mock up Boris is vlogger puppets. So whoever that person is that Boris is talking about, that, whatever. We don't know what he's talking about. He just rambles on for an hour and a half, making no sense, never getting to the point. But that doesn't matter, because it's quality entertaining. He claims to walk the walk, but I don't think so. Because everyone knows the toughest guy here, the only person that really walks the walk, is an old man who lives at the beach and has a puppet channel here. So Boris, I just want to babble on about making no sense here, of course. It's Boris. Hey, what's up, bro? Yeah, I gotta, if I had the money, I'd get two of them. Yeah, so here I am, here. You know, she hung out and she took her pills, and I couldn't take it anymore. I really couldn't. You know, always hanging around and talking about it, all the what's going on. Her whole life is nothing, just like the rest of you people here. I see Irene, you're here with a blue wrench, and of course, Mr. Sparrow, Jack. You know, you in real life, from what I I don't think you're really Jack Sparrow. I think you're just some another old tired geezer sitting there in your freaking camping chair in front of your trailer. Yeah, you're trying to do what you were trying to do, trying to get in touch with your creative side, trying to help me, Boris. But I don't need your help, Jack. I don't need your help. No, I don't. I don't need anyone's help here. I just need the time here to explain. You know, I wasn't going to do this. I like doing my home improvement videos here. You know, I've been gone a long time. Here, of course, Boris. She lived with me, Lindy. Yeah, she's moved on, and I don't care. I could care less wherever she's living there. Shacked was up with some other guy now. Mm-hmm. Worrying about some woman in a bikini. Yeah, something or something. I have no idea what these they're talking about, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Does it, Sparrow? Sparrow. Jack Sparrow. Irene, whose side are you on? Does it matter? Nope, doesn't. Yes, me, Boris. Yeah, you know, if you can't beat 'em, join 'em, is what I've always said here. Here, God, as I make, yeah, she was, I couldn't take it anymore. Yeah, I broke it off. I broke up with her. I told her, why don't you go, hang out over there. Why don't you go over there for a while? The drama. Do you people ever really listen to yourselves? I know this is your Facebook. Your Facebook vloggers, just like Boris is a Facebook vlogger. You came here, the original, the Boytness. Coming here with... You guys, do you ever really listen to yourselves here? I guess not. Well, they all can't be gems, if you know what I mean. Here. I'm just so happy that, like I said, Vlogger Puppet's the only one that has my permission to mock me up here. Thank you. Whatever.